Recruiterflow is an applicant tracking software, or ATS system, that can help you manage a number of different applicant tracking functions from one platform. If you're in the market for an ATS, you'll want to consider Recruiterflow. But if you're just starting your search, we can help. Use our product selection tool at technologyadvice.com to get a free list of ATS software recommendations. Click the annotation in the top right corner of your screen to get started. Recruiterflow is applicant tracking software for recruiting and staffing agencies of all sizes. It seeks to do everything from designing company career pages, posting jobs directly on boards and social media, and one-click sourcing of applicants. Recruiterflow automates common recruiter tasks such as calendar organization and pulling contact information from online candidate profiles. Recruiterflow also includes virtual scorecards to keep track of applicant ratings with built-in applicant note-taking abilities. For recruiting agencies, Recruiterflow has two pricing models, both with contracted and off-contract pricing. Targeting small and medium agencies, their growth tier allows for the posting of unlimited job openings, full access to recruiting CRM, custom fields for organization, 7 users slash campaigns, and 24 hours a day, 5 days a week email and chat support. Targeting large agencies, their enterprise tier allows for everything that the growth tier includes, with the addition of automation recipes to streamline common tasks, API backend access, and the campaign slash user limit is removed to allow for unlimited campaigns. If neither of these fit a recruiting agency's needs, then custom plans are available. Both enterprise and growth tiers come with a 14-day free trial. For businesses, Recruiterflow offers 3 tiers: growth, scale, and enterprise. The growth tier allows for 5 active job open postings, unlimited users, additional job slots at a set price per month, and 24-hour, 5 days a week email and chat support. Their scale tier raises active job openings to 10 a month while lowering the cost for additional job slots, and their enterprise tier includes everything from the previous tier while allowing for 20 active job openings. Recruiterflow for Business also has a 14-day free trial. Recruiterflow comes with a number of features to help you manage ATS functions. Sourcing and posting. Recruiterflow allows for one-click sourcing of prospective job candidates from job boards including LinkedIn, GitHub, AngelList, and Zing. With the help of their Chrome browser extension, it's possible to pull a prospective candidate's email address and contact them directly. Recruiterflow also gives recruiters the ability to automatically post jobs to ZipRecruiter, Glassdoor, Facebook, LinkedIn, Indeed, and other job boards while providing a unique URL so that the job can be posted anywhere Recruiterflow doesn't already have integration. Applicant tracking. Recruiterflow allows recruiters to track the journey of their prospective candidates within the application. It provides stats on the recruitment pipeline to determine areas where the recruiter may need to improve their efforts or are currently succeeding. It also gives recruiters the power to sync their emails and calendars for seamless communication and the ability to talk to other team members by tagging them in relation to a specific candidate. And it provides an activity log to track all actions taken on a prospective candidate, scorecards, and evaluations. Recruiterflow helps interviewers and hiring managers to organize their interview process. Recruiters and hiring managers can give interviewers a list of customized questions to ask and directions to follow during the candidate interview process. It can then also keep track of ratings and notes given on candidates based on their skills. Pros and cons. Recruiterflow is a top-rated product, but it still comes with its pros and cons. Users have said that Recruiterflow has increased their ability to engage candidates, with an emphasis on the software's job posting functionality. The application is also very customizable, even enabling recruiters to integrate their existing candidate databases into the program easily. And many customer reviews consistently have high praise for Recruiterflow's customer support. However, Recruiterflow does not have a mobile app, which prevents recruiters from using the software while on the go. Multiple users have also mentioned concerns about a lack of intuitive UX design and glitchy software behavior during use or existing database import. It's a good idea to get multiple quotes before choosing an ATS solution. If you're interested in Recruiterflow, you may also want to consider JazzHR, Recruitee, Rippling, and Monday.com. Still not sure if Recruiterflow is right for you? Use our product selection tool at technologyadvice.com to get a free list of ATS software recommendations. Click the button on the left to get started.